What's up, what's up, what's up, fellas? Another video for you guys. First off, happy 2022. Wish you guys the best this year. Very successful year. Today we're gonna be heading out to city of Anaheim. Today we have Edith and Frank's wedding. Their venue is called the White House of Anaheim. It's a nice place, I've been there many times. Today we're scheduled to do their ceremony. We're gonna be doing the reception. We're also going to be providing a monogram and uplighting. So I'm excited. See you guys once we get over there. And hopefully we can do a lot of video, a lot of footage for you guys. So stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one. Have a great day. All right, so we're here at the White House of Anaheim. And let me show you guys why this is called the White House of Anaheim. It's actually meant to look like the White House. And it does look pretty nice. So we just got here, we're gonna check out where we're gonna be setting up and everything else, get it ready for the ceremony. Cocktail hour and everything else in there, bridal suite. Ceremony is right here. Reception is right on the side right here. What's up, fellas, what's up? So we just got here to the venue. Time to unload, time to set up. But let me show you who's here with me today. Look where you at.
What's up, what's up? What's up, people?
What's up, stranger?
Let me take my mask off. What's going on?
I hardly get to see you.
Yeah, I know, it's been a while.
But
we're gonna rock this.
Today we're gonna be setting up right by the door, so like on the other side of the door. So I love the setup. I love the loading loadout. Luce already got one speaker there. We're gonna be setting up right here. They just redid the floors here at the White House. Sometimes we set up over there. Or on the stage when they actually have all the tables over here and we put the dance floor over there. So this is one of the floor plans that I actually like the most. And of course, who doesn't like easy loading, easy loaded bride and groom, Edith and Frank. We'll go check out the reception. The ceremony will be right by the door over there. So time to get this going, let's do this. Alright, fellas, all set. We set up the reception, we set up the ceremony. We have the water ready for the Nimbus for the Dancing on the Cloud later tonight. We also, what else do we have, Lou?
We got everything pretty much set up.
Lighting.
We just need the outside.
Yep, we just gotta go do the microphone for the officiant. He just got here. And again, we got the monogram ready. We got the Nimbus, lighting. For the lighting, let me show you guys what we're working with today. So up here, you guys can see. Wash effects on top of the speakers, those have been working pretty good. We also have the Chevy tri-bar on top, Chevy flex stands. And let me show you guys with the monogram. The monogram actually using the flex stands today. What's up, Lou?
What's going on? It's been a while.
I know. So set up for today. On that side, you guys can see we have the ice chest for the dry ice. Oh, I have a wire, I have to hide the wire down on the bottom. Also have some uplights, some Rockville uplights under the facade. I'll turn them on in a minute. Let's go check out right here. You guys can see here, Chevy flex stand. We have to run a wire all the way from the other side. And pretty much this is where they want it. Looks pretty nice. The place here has this frame, specially made for monograms. So all I do is come in with my projector and get it done. How do you like it, Lou?
Yep,
nice and clean,
yeah,
nice and elegant.
Yeah.
I love it. Bar over here. What do you say up there? Te amo tequila. Nice. Buffet window right here.
How long will I love you? stars above you. Longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to. Follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Lopez.
Ceremony, cocktail that we just finished. People are gonna start making their way over to the reception. My boy Alex preparing the saxophone for tonight.
Hasta hoy que se vengan para los novios, por supuesto. Happy welcome once again, Mr. and Mrs. Lopez. Yeah!
jugar a bolo, no lo dejamos en empate. Permita que se remate.
Los cuerpos los pi, callados sin más detalles. La gente ya se dio cuenta que montamos la disco en la calle. Y esto es